Lieve mensen, welkom bij ons concert. Ja, ik moet nu weer Nederlands praten, dat vind ik heel moeilijk. Gisteravond waren wij aan het...
Engels mag ook.
Ja?
Ja hoor.
Okay, now that's really awesome. the thing is for me, when I talk English, it just flows out of my mouth and I just... Blah, 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 blah. If that gets too much and you have to tell me,
it's way easier. Dutch.
Yeah, like it's way easier. Like, I can speak Dutch and I don't have to think about it, but I don't say as much. I think maybe I don't have the vocabulary, who knows. Like this, I talk way too much, as you already noticed right now.
Stop Dutch.
As I said, so if it gets too much, no. Yeah, do that. Okay, can you speak Dutch, please?
No, I don't understand.
Anyway, we're gonna begin now. So I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
Baby, you were born this way. Baby, think maybe Lady Gaga doesn't fit this place so well, but we make a sort of ballad version of it, and we just really wanted to play this song because we also put a rainbow flag here because we both want to stand for, or we both stand for, so that just everybody should be loved and accepted for who they are, because everybody is just amazing how they are, who they are, and so it's just like to give this message of just be yourself, so everybody here, just be yourself, you know, own it, just be who you are, love yourself, and you are amazing, each and one of you, you're incredible people, so just keep believing and loving yourself.
Yeah.
This is
thank you, Bill.
Yes. I have to, Tom decided to change the set list last night, so I have no clue what we're playing. What songs we know.
That's such an asshole sometimes.
No, it's fine. I'm totally okay with it. I was like, you know.
It's on film now.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Oh.
Hello.
I can do it, but I was like, you know what? I love a challenge. All right. Let's do something weird, crazy. I don't know. Change the set list, whatever. But, yeah. Well. This song is called Jolene. I cannot say much
Jolene.
About it. It's nice. Yeah. And you're encouraged to sing along. Yes, sing along. Sing along.
Everyone sing. Are you amazing about the word?
Yeah, as you please.
I need your microphone.
Come on,
Nina.
Hij wil graag staan op podium meezingen. Gewoon waar je je goed voelt.
Ja, dat is belangrijk.
Als je hier wil gaan staan en zingen, dan mag dat ook, hè? Het mag alles, wat ik zeg. Be who you are. Als je hiermee wil zingen, mag alles.
Feel free to join.
Yes, please, please. Dit is echt een mooie kapper.
Ja, oké.
Oh ja, nu zie ik ze.
Ja,
kousjes. Ja, man.
Nu zie ik ze.
Okay, ja.
Ineens.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Zo ook.
Begging of you. Please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare. The flaming looks of ebony, the fiery skin, and eyes of emerald green. Your voice is like a breath of spring. Your smile is so like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep him from crying when he calls you. And I can easily understand how you can easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me. Really sad.
Je begint gewoon te janken ervan.
Ja, het is echt.
Hij zingt het ook mooi hoor.
Dankjewel. Ja. Ik voelde het nu. Ik dacht even. Oh, ik voel echt de pijn daarin. Dat is van. Like, oh my god.
Ja,
is why is there this girl trying to take my man? That's horrible. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, we have a song for you that I think you have been not able to sing along because Tom wrote it.
Yes.
It's supposed to spread a bit more happiness because it's really heavy right now, so we're trying to go a bit more happy. It's basically about rainbows. We have rainbow flag here, but also, you know, when it rains, the rainbows. And if you follow the rainbow, that's everything will be alright. And that's what it's all about. It's gonna be a wild mix today of music and languages.
Ik moet alleen één ding uitleggen, Tom. Ja. Hoe kunnen tranen uit je oren komen?
Zeest, kijk eens.
Oren.
Ja.
Ja, zelfs uit je neus zelfs.
Jongens, ik bedenk wat zijn we dat er verder. Ik vind het zo mooi dat gewoon nu gewoon al mijn vrienden hier gewoon zitten. Dat is dat. Wauw, gisteren ook. Gisteren was ik in Zoetermeer. En ik was echt verbaasd. En nu weer. Dit, Ik heb al zo lang gevochten om dit voor elkaar te krijgen en nu gebeurt het gewoon allemaal. Ik moet het toch even zeggen, dat verbaast me weer vandaag. Echt, dankjewel.
Ik wil even zeggen, je bent heel erg dankbaar.
Ja.
Ja. Dank jullie wel dat jullie hier zijn. Dat is al heel fijn. Dat zijn jullie eigenlijk aan het eind.
Dank jullie. En voor onze nieuwe fans.
Stik hem om.
Yes.
Dankjewel.
Yes. Ik ook. Yo. Oh, wow. met ring.
Ja, dat kan
weer. Ja, dat is niet, maar dat is heel goed. Dat is heel tof, joh. Ja. Dat hoort zo.
De fans springen nu
op
het podium op.
Ja. Zoals ik zei, dat mag gewoon. Dat mag alles. Very welcome here. Much love for everyone. So express yourself. Hoe was het met de tears and the ears?
Yeah.
That was you wanna hear bands playing with your ears?
Oh,
and all your tears.
Oh, dat bedoel je! Ja. Ik denk wel, heb je het nou over je?
Kan je dat uitleggen, Tom?
Ik ontleed teksten, jongen.
Ik hoor het. Dat maakt het wel heel moeilijk voor mij nu, hè.
Dus nu moet je uitleggen wat je daarmee bedoelt.
Dus het is gewoon een feel-good song. Dat je inderdaad gewoon het fijn vindt om heel veel mooie indrukken te hebben. Positieve energie. En,
dus je houdt van geluk.
Precies.
Uit je oren, oké.
Ik denk het dus, jij wilt het horen met je oren, maar je houdt. Daarom.
Ja, van blijdschap.
Ja. Anyway, let's put some more drive into this. I just love songs where I can shout, but sometimes people are like, you shout a lot. That's like, well, it's different kinds of music. You know, some people love really soft voices and all that sort of thing, but I love the shouting. I think you will notice. it's like where you just, as I say, express yourself. And for me, that's like expressing myself. Like, my energy is very much like, yeah, yeah.
So. I love it so much.
I love you too.
Niks mis mee. In een grotere ruimte, denk ik. Dan moet je daar even...
Pompie.
Ja. Zal het in elk geval gehoord worden in een concertzaal? Dat kan ik je wel vertellen.
Ahoy.
Gisteren waren ze in Gigi Music House. Dat is een Zoetermeer. Groot.
Ja, dat is, dat is wel goed. Ja. Maar ja, dat is eigenlijk... Ik zou ook tegen hem, eigenlijk heb ik geen microfoon nodig meestal. heel lang was ik daar heel, oh my god, shy. En zo, oh my god, I should not talk, because I talk very loud. And I go, And at some point it's like, yeah, you're great the way you are, so fuck that.
Yeah.
But whatever. Anyway, let's continue. I will shut up and let you play a song.
this next song, I gotta speak English now.
Je mag ook Nederlands praten.
I don't care. This next song, I love speaking this more so. This song is from an album, The Flow of Time, and it's called Just Something New.
Flying by, and it's like very much
yeah.
the atmosphere of your song.
And also, before you continue, one thing I need to tell, it's a great story. The first time I went solo, after my they were not very kind to me in the band then, and I went solo, I played a song on Central Station, and there was a girl dancing ballad on this song I was playing on Central Station, so that was really a big compliment.
Heb je Gibson Les Paul nog meegenomen?
Nee, had ik zo weer laten doen.
Een
gitaar.
Sorry.
This song is called Beast of Burden, and this is where she's going to shout, so cough in your ears. I'm just joking.
it's not such a shouty song.
Here we go.
Oh, God. This is a song that I usually just play when I just sit in my attic and make music, and I just always like to try out some songs. somehow it ended up in the set list. I don't know what happened.
Maybe.
I played it yesterday and I was like, oh yeah, yeah, I see that I'm still like sometimes doing like weird things with it because I just play around with it at home. We'll see how I do it today. how does it start again? Oh yeah.
Still do that because
I did it better than yesterday, so that's nice.
Yeah.
I like that.
Every time we perform, we get better and better and better and better. It's really
nice.
Great to see.
Yeah, that's I like.
Otherwise, there's no point performing if you don't improve each time you do it.
I think the point is that we absolutely love performing so much. So
yeah.
I mean, like, it's okay, but you're absolutely right because at some point, if you see like you're not getting better, that's also a bit frustrating. So. That's good. That means we have to perform more. And more.
Next month, eh?
Wait, I have a job. On weekends. We have another song that Tom wrote for you. It is a love song, but it's a bit of a sad love song, I'm sorry. It's the perspective of the songwriter is basically the songwriter is in love. But the other person is pushing them away. And so we're asking a person, why are you pushing me away? Why are you not returning my love? What is happening? Why? So it's a bit sad. It's still a love song. Yeah. me, girl. Tell me why we can be together. Tell me, baby, cause I need to know. Why you gotta break my heart in pieces? Tell me why you want to let me go. Tell me why we can be together. Tell me, baby, cause I need to know. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, so I wrote a song. I'm gonna tell the story quickly. I try. So, okay. Like, since I'm 14, maybe a bit younger, like, I used to write songs, but I was always a very self-conscious, very shy person. I always thought I'm not good enough to do anything like that. So I wrote a part of a song and then put it somewhere, and then the next, and put it somewhere. And that has been going on until a month ago or so, where I was like, I'm singing Tom's songs, and I had this urge in me to also sing a song of mine. I don't know, it's like, it just happened. I was like, huh, I'm singing somebody else's songs all the time. I would like to do something I did. And so I picked up this song that I started writing when I was 14, just because it has had this melody that I always have in my head. Like, if I think about the song, I know how I wanted it to start. And so I thought, hey, well, that's a start. And I had a part of lyrics that was totally teenage angst, totally like, everybody hates me. I thought, you know what, I'm gonna do something with that. I don't feel the same way anymore, but I just want to try to finish a song for once. So I did that. I wrote my first song, just finishing a song I started when I was 14. And because it started with the whole, well, you know, teenager, everybody hates me and I hate everybody. I call it growing pains. But it's also a bit dramatic, so. Is this okay? Okie dokie, let's do this.
denk dat ik wel tegen het klein gat thuis heb liggen. Ja.
So
special guest that arrived.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
Hallo,
goedemiddag. Een beetje last met parkeren en file, dus vandaar een beetje laat.
Welkom.
Ja,
welkom. Leuk. Ik wil even kennis maken. Wel,
maar
we verder
gaan. Ja, hebben we ook een pauze.
Hallo, hey. Ik ben Tom.
Hi,
leuk dat jullie gekomen.
Hi, ik ben Julia. Hoi, Anna. Heel leuk t-shirt.
Ja,
geweldig.
Oh, ja.
Dit is de bassist.
Nou, dan kom ik even hier staan.
Thank you for listening to my song. Even though I messed it up a tiny bit. Yeah, well, that happens. Well, human rights. Maybe you didn't even hear it and now I say it. Nah, it was obvious, but who cares? Yeah, it's the second time I ever played it, so I'm still a bit nervous to do it.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Ja,
die
was net vrij.
Yeah, songs I'm working on are a bit more up-tempo, less depressive, but I thought this one needs a... Teenage Julia needs a voice too. So, yeah. Jullie gaan?
Ja, we hebben afspraak in de Gorze.
Wat jammer. Jammer.
Het bordje van de band staat daar, hè?
Ja. Dank jullie wel dat jullie hier waren. Het was geweldig. Dank jullie wel.
Heel mooi.
Dank je wel. Ja, fijne dag nog.
Geen anderhalf meter, hè?
Ja. Geen anderhalf meter knuffel.
Dank je wel. Ik heb ook wat voor je. Kijk eens. Een kaartje.
Wat lief.
Alsjeblieft.
Wat mooi. Apart.
Bedankt voor het luisteren.
Was leuk.
Dankjewel.
Ja, dankjewel. Tot de volgende keer hoor.
Voor ze denken ongeveer 10 minuten lopen.
Ja. Oké, but we're not stopping, so you have to listen to this follow-up.
Ik heb bediening, maar alles zelf.
Tom wants to say something.
I want to thank somebody that's here today for learning me how to find and transpose the keys on the piano. Elisa, thank you so much for that. Because of that, I can do it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I want to say that.
Oh, echt? Mijn familie ook. Ik ben echt zo'n Gorse tokkie.
hands are never free. But tell me all about that little trailer by the sea. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Oh, Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Something up tempo.
Okay, good. Go ahead. You're the
boss. Because this song is not a sad song, but you know it's still like the vibe is very slow. And the next song in the set list, as I said, Tom changed the set list last night. It's fine, but I just see like
we're still working on it.
It's a very sad song, and I think maybe that's a bit too sad right now. I like all of it.
I think that the
yeah, I'm just gonna do something, yeah.
You go ahead, I said yes.
Go with the clothes.
Sorry, ik ben gewoon soms een beetje annoying. Klein beetje.
Kompie. Ah,
precies.
Zal ik nog tegengehouden worden?
Oh, dat denk ik zeker. Ik weet dan niet hoe we dat later doen, maar dat doen we gewoon. Maar ik... Ja, I'm talking English-Dutch mix. It's crazy. Sorry. Anyway. So what do we have? I have to check for a second. Oh yeah.
Julia.
Yeah.
Black Velvet.
No.
No.
I think I'm gonna play Fool Me again.
Okay.
Yeah. I just need to check real quick. It's fine. Okay, this is a song from Lady Gaga as well. But nobody is gonna know it. Because it's a song I one day found on YouTube and I have no idea how, but she played it somewhere and it's not never been released. I was like, this is a really good song. So I started playing it myself because I really like it. It's like my favorite song of her and she never released it. What? I hope you enjoy a Lady Gaga song that you don't know.
Yes.
See the lonely girl out on the weekend. Trying to make it paid. She can't relate to joy. She tries to speak it. Can't begin to say. The boy fooled me again. Oh, he tries me all up. But I'm so down Christos' girlfriend. She lost the fight. Well, it's alright, baby, I'm nobody's mother. I just don't want this last cigarette to be over.
Ja,
echt. Ja,
succes
ermee.
Ja, hij is van de tijd.
Dat kan je
ook. Wauw. Die kracht die daar zit, die kracht. Wauw.
Ik was
een beetje. Nou, dan zeg ik hem niet meer daar vechten. Tot de vijfde keer van je over.
Ik denk, jij wil ook niet met mij vechten. Waarom moet
hij
niet vechten?
Nee.
Succes ermee. Maar...
Goed
gezoend.
Dankjewel.
Ik
heb ervan gezien. Ja. En dat is lastig
voor
mij. Ja. Ook daarom
krijg je
toekomst. Voor de
koordinator. Oké. Alleen ik denk je hoort een grotere ruimte. Ik weet niet of je bent hier gewend om zo dichtbij me te zijn.
Ah,
ja.
Dank jullie wel dat jullie hier waren. Geweldig.
En
fijne dag. Ja, heel graag. Tot de volgende keer. Veel plezier met je oom, was het toch?
Ja,
sorry. Dat begrijp ik helemaal, hoor.
Als jij met Ben zo gelijk. Of niet?
Dan gaan we gewoon verder. Ik heb geen idee.
Astra.
Ik ben niet met mijn telefoon bezig geweest.
Maar jij hebt op Facebook, toch?
Ja.
Het staat boven onze Facebook-page. Gewoon in vorm kan je zien wanneer weer spelen. Okay. Einde van augustus waarschijnlijk. Dat moet nog bevestigd worden.
Ik heb 38 augustus nog.
Ja, dat is ook
oh,
zo.
Oh, wauw, Arda. Is
heel ver weg, joh.
Twee uur
lang. Hallo. Wat dichterbij,
joh.
Zit zo daar.
Ik ben blij dat je hier
bent, joh. Echt niet. Ik bijt echt niet, ik zweer het.
Wauw.
Kun je mooie dreadlocks op kijken als je dichterbij komt?
Zit er nog ruimte hier, hè?
Nee. Ik heb het niet.
Stop. Stop.
Ja, dat is goed. We zijn goede vrienden, hè? Daarom. Ja, dat is heel leuk.
Kijk, hoe hou je dat
toe, hè?
Het gaat snel, hoor.
Ja, dat klopt.
We komen, maar we zijn al 16 jaar vrienden.
Wauw. Dat is geweldig. Oké, en even een applaus voor 16 jaar vriendschap. Ja, dat is soms niet zo makkelijk. Hè? Dat is, nee. Soms gaat het ook, bij 16 jaar er gebeurt zoveel, je verandert jezelf, je groeit. Dus het is echt.
Je leeft huis.
Ja, ja, ook dat. Dus...
Ja, knap.
Geweldig.
Sowieso vind ik
ja,
het moeilijk.
Ja,
toch? Ja. Okay, jongen,
succes. Dankjewel. Ik zie je opnames
door. Tot de volgende keer.
Jongens, we hebben nog twee nummers tot de pauze.
Ja.
En die gaan we nu even volbrengen, dan hebben we even pauze.
Oké, dus ja.
In de pauze is de bar open, hè?
In de pauze is de bar open. Ja. I just love talking English. It's like, you know, when I talk English, I'm really being myself, and I just, the words just come out like a waterfall. And when I speak Dutch, it's always a bit less, but I do speak Dutch, but that's why I'm talking a mix, because I want people to really understand me, but at the same time, I want to be myself, so it's a bit like, whee, crazy mix. Maar oké, okay, ik ga praten over, dat is jouw nummer, hè?
Ja.
Yeah. Nummer weer spelen, een nummer die Tom heeft geschreven. En die heeft hij geschreven. Van, voor mensen die zich op dit moment op niet zo'n goed plek bevinden, die zich niet zo goed voelen, mentaal, of het leven is gewoon een beetje kut. Sorry.
Kwalitatief uiterst teleurstellend.
Dat is wel waar. Nee, dus afkorting. Kortweg uitermate teleurstellend.
Okay. Dat zei ik er net.
Wat zei ze? Precies dat.
Kwalitatief
uiterst. I'm inside of peace and love, but I say fuck a lot. Sorry. Ja, wat wil ik nu zeggen? Oh ja. Dus, je voelt je niet zo goed, maar je is altijd, het wordt altijd weer beter. En dus je zit daar en heeft de hoop dat het weer beter wordt. En je weet eigenlijk ook dat het weer beter wordt. En jij zit daar en Tom was in zo'n situatie dat het voelde als een safe land. Waar hij graag naartoe wil gaan. Waar hij ook weet dat hij op een moment daar gaat zijn. Dus daarom heet die nummer Safe Land. En ja, that's the story. omdat ik die zo graag slik. het is altijd zo'n beetje zoeken, wat speel je nu eigenlijk? Het is allemaal natuurlijk verschillende muzieksmaken. Dan breng je bij elkaar wat je allebei leuk vindt. En af en toe komt Tom met een nummer waar ik denk, oké, is niet mijn favoriet, maar dat doen we dan wel omdat hij het leuk vindt. En dat hadden wij ook bij die nummer. Dat was van, oké, ik vind die heel leuk. Het is niet dat Tom die niet leuk vindt. Maar...
Dat is niet waar, ik moet daar
hebben. Ik zeg, het is niet dat jij die niet leuk vindt, maar ik wil het, ik zeg gewoon van, ja, het is een van mijn favoriete songs. Eigenlijk moeten wij die wel met een hele band spelen.
Eigenlijk wel, geef me gewoon een mooie dan.
Hammond orgel gehad.
Ja.
Billy Ray was a preacher's son, when his daddy would miss it, he'd come along.
Wacht, something is not right here.
It's okay.
It sounds really...
Zo'n eigen improvisatie.
Het is een nieuw piano, deze jam, so I also need to... That's the right one. Okay. Sorry.
That's no problem. We're all human.
Yes.
Billy Ray was a preacher's son.
I'm using the right form, but something is not.
See, that's what I meant before. I like this.
It's just, I don't know what's happening. My piano's going.
You can play from this chord.
It's straight. Okay. I don't
know
what's happening. It's a new piano. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
It's okay, Tom.
There we go.
Just hold this chord.
Yeah.
Geef een eigen interpretatie.
Also, Billy Ray was a preacher's son, when his daddy would miss and he'd come along. When they go around and started talking, and some Billy would take me walking through the backyard. We'd go walking, and he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man.
Eigen schoon, dat is zelfs nog
niet. Nee, ik heb niet hoe je het hoort, maar het gaat.
Wij horen dat ook.
Nou, dat doe je eens goed. Ik heb geen idee. Volgende stukje. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Being good is not always easy. Never heard a try. He started sweet talking to me. Come and kiss me, everything is alright. Kiss and tell me everything is alright. Can I get a weekend tonight? The only one.
This song, I don't know, of there's something with the piano, I don't know, but I always
miss... It's about a piano.
It's about
by
of
that.
Course.
Pause.
Of course.
So, even pause.
Of course.
We gaan nu verder en Tom gaat... The dance of the cloud spelen, klopt dat?
Yes.
Ja, oké. Okay. Nou dan. Veel plezier. So this song, I did not know before I came to this place for the first time, and this man over there, like, do you know this song? Do you know that song? Can you sing this song? And I'm like, wow, this is incredible music that I have never heard of in my whole life. So I felt a bit embarrassed. I don't know any of the things he's saying. Oh my God. But great music, so I got some music recommended, that's amazing. It's always like, you always learn and find new things in life, so I love it. And we played here before once, and he said a bit like as a joke, like, yeah, play one of those songs. So I did. Well, hey, surprise, I'm doing one of them. And I'm doing it again today, because I actually really like that song. It's from a... this wonderful woman over there, like a short blonde hair, right? I get that's her, right? I recognize her, so she's here right now listening, so I hope I do it justice.
I feel it.
Yeah, so.
Watching over you.
Yeah, so I hope I do her justice now. No pressure.
Doris Day, toch? Of niet?
Nee.
Oh.
Actually, nu ben ik de naam ook kwijt. Oh my god, ik ben zo slecht.
Mijn naam.
Nee, van die vrouw.
Etta James.
Etta James, thank
you.
Oh, sorry. I just remembered it, but then she said a name that wasn't right, and then my brain was like, names. Jij bent Henk.
Ja, vandaag wel.
Hoe gaat het nu weer? Ja. Oké, so this is a song of Etta James. Ooh, I love you so much, but I don't know what you leave me, babe. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free, no. I was just sitting here thinking about your kiss and your warm embrace, yeah. When the reflection of the glass that I held to my lips now, babe, reveal the tears that was on my face. Than to see you walk away, which I know. And baby, I'd rather go blind than to see you.
Kippenvel.
Ja. Oh, dankjewel. Dankjewel. Thanks for this great song, Etta.
Yeah.
I love it. Well, I say, if I shout, sometimes I have to also calm down a bit. So,
you can still shout after yesterday. It's really incredible.
Yeah. Because I love shouting.
Yeah.
Shout, let it all out.
Yeah.
We'll see how long it goes now. You know, it's briefing and warming up the boys. Anyway, I'm gonna sing a song that is a bit more calm. Yeah, a bit more deep lyrics, things like that. This worn out shoes, in his eyes you see no pride, hemmed held loosely at his side. Yesterday's papers telling yesterday's news. So how can you tell me you're lonely? Say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old girl who walks the streets of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes and rags. She's no time for talking, so she just keeps running, walking, carrying her home in two carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely? It's safe for you that the sun don't shine. Take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. In the all night cafe at a quarter past 11, same old man sitting there on his own, looking at the words over the rim of his teacup. Each day lasts an hour, sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Mission. Memory fading with the metal ribbons that he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity for one more forgotten hero in a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind.
Prachtig.
Song list is for that. I already played this one. Oh yeah. It seems so.
We've got another set.
No, it's fine. Yeah. Okay. So this song was one of those moments where we both are a bit too spontaneous, maybe. I was like, you know what, let's just add this song to the set list. And I was like, we performed yesterday and I think it was on Friday. Tim was like, well, let's just add this song. So we haven't practiced it a lot, but we played it yesterday, so that's something. We're gonna do it again and I hope we do it well for you.
I don't know where you're going, and I don't.
Yeah, we need to chase the second part. You want to do Flawless?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Let's do it. No, because we changed the set list, now we have again more sad songs after each other, but I think it's getting too sad again, so we're changing it again.
Just at the moment, you know, notice more. Say it.
Oh, you just go with the flow.
Go with the flow,
Which means I'm going to play a song. That is originally a rock song, because I really, really like rock music. But I'm sitting here with a piano and my voice, so it's always a bit like, yeah, what do I do? Like, how can I play rock music? And with this song, I thought, fuck it, I'm gonna do it anyway. So now I'm trying to play a rock song with a piano.
Saturday and the Black Velvet. I think it would be nice.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
It's really funny. I'm crying again. It's so
you
it's
hug?
Crazy. No, I don't want a hug. It's burning my eyes because of the eye makeup. So.
Oh, again.
Oh my god.
Music is emotion.
It's really
weird though because I don't feel sad. I love this song. Yeah. And I had the same yesterday. And I thought, what's happening? I feel like I'm reacting allergic because I have Oikorts. Ooh. And then my eyes feel the same way. I think I'm crying a bit.
I don't mind, and as long as it's not the corona.
Need
a
no, tissue? It's not corona.
Need a tissue?
If you have one, yeah, it would be great. But it's like, I have eye... what is it? Mascara on my eyes.
Oh, yeah.
So now that's going into my eye, and now my eyes are like...
Yeah.
Yeah, you have a couple.
Even thanks. It's waterproof, it doesn't help.
It's not waterproof. It's biological, but it still burns. So that means there's something in it that's not good, huh?
No. The biology. Yeah.
Julia.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
16 Augustus, he asked us back.
16 Augustus.
It's up to you.
Maar daar ben ik er niet.
Ja,
waar ben je dan?
Wacht.
Over een maand.
Ja.
Over 4 weken.
Later.
Even nu.
Ik ben 2 weken in Duitsland, dus ik moet even kijken.
Dus
ja?
Even in de optreden.
Dat vind ik leuk. Dus ik ga even op vakantie, weet je. Nee, vrienden bezoeken. Dan weet je, corona mag je niemand zien. En nu mag het weer, dus ga ik nu mijn vriend weer zien. Dat is wel leuk.
Fijn, ja dan.
Ja, dus...
grijp je de kans.
Ja, precies. En een vriendin woont in Berlijn en die heb ik al lang niet gezien. En ik woonde in Berlijn en mijn verloofde heeft Berlijn nooit gezien. Dus was het zo'n beetje, weet je, kan ik mijn vrienden zien. En ik kan het Berlijn laten zien, dat is wel leuk. Hè? Dus gaan wij dat eindelijk doen.
Het
is geweldig. Dat was al, ik denk, 2,5 maanden geleden gepland, maar dat was corona. En dan was van, oh mijn god. En ja, nu doen we alles nu. Ook die andere vrienden was ook eerder gepland. En nu is alles binnen 2 weken moet je overal naartoe. En nu kan het weer. Nu hebben mensen nog tijd.
Ja,
goed. Ja. Maar anyway. Ja, ik was wel wat wil je dat ik nu speel? Ik speel een lied. Ik praat nu weer Engels, oké. The first time I performed the song was when I studied in Utrecht, so like a semester abroad, and they had an open stage, and I had a piano at home, and I was always playing and singing at home, but I was way too scared to show to anybody. And then they had an open stage for students, and I constantly thought I should perform, just do it, but I was so scared. And one night I was drunk, and I came home and played on the piano drunk, and I was like, fuck your insecurities, and I just signed up. I was really scared the next morning, but I was like, I think I needed that. Like, I'm not talking pro alcohol, but in that moment, I'm really, really happy I did it. And so I performed this song. And that day, my now fiance came. It was our second date. And because the song, like in the chorus, it's a very lovely words. That's why I always think about him with the song, because I guess, I don't know, like, it became his song for me. So I just felt like sharing that. And yeah, so he asked me to marry me 1 week ago, so I'm like,
ah. Yeah!
Now the song makes me even more emotional.
Yeah.
But so yeah, that's the story for me that the song has for me. But I think it has a story for everybody that knows it, maybe. Because I know Tom also feels the song in a special way. Satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. I love you. Gazing at people, some hand in hand. they can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. 'Cause I love you. Never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. 'Cause I love you. Dan moet hij ook een keer houden.
Ja.
Je wil dat ik nog een nummer speel? Oh ja. Mm-hmm. Nou, ja, oké.
Daar kom ik wel weer.
Ja, oké. Ik
doe het. Ik wil even rustig worden.
Werk jij niet
voor
je geld?
Ja. Ga weer wat geld eruit halen.
Nou, dat was een nummer. Die wilde ik heel graag zingen. En dan vertelde ik Tom, ja, ik wil graag die nummer doen. Ga je de nummer met mij spelen? En Tom was een beetje een speelgewoon zelf. Oh, ook omdat hij het graag leuk vindt als ik speel.
En je pianospel is heel erg vooruit gegaan. En vooral deze song laat dat echt wel zien.
Ja, dus nu zien we dat wel. Dit nummer, en dan speel je eigenlijk ook met een hele band. En ik dacht, ja, alleen de akkoorden spelen, ja. Dat is de nummer, is niet die nummer. Dus begon ik te luisteren, wat speelt de bas, wat speelt hier. En probeer dat nu een beetje aan de piano te spelen. I guess that's hoe je het doet. Maar dus ja, dit nummer dat duurde heel lang tot ik dat een beetje door elkaar had. Hoe dat eigenlijk, how to do this. Dus no promises hier. Ha. Gewoon zeven. Like a heat wave, white lightning, bound to drive you out. Mama's baby's in the heart of every schoolgirl. Love me tenderly, some crying in the hour. The way you moved, it was so, so sweet and true. Always wanting more. Als je een band probeert om het piano te stoppen.
Goed joh.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. We messed up the set list so much that I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So what we're doing is
extra creatief.
Yes, true. Nah, that's almost the same. But let's do this one and then we see what we have left. Maybe.
Yeah. We really changed the whole set list again.
Maybe we just leave out something, I don't know. Let's do this one. Yeah. Kijken. Deze? Mm-hmm. Ja. Mm-hmm. Maar dan moeten wij dan wel iets harder gaan.
Ja.
Ik denk, wij laten die weg. Is dat oké?
Okay?
Ik praat hier gewoon door die microfoon na. Dan doen wij dit. Dan dat, dan dat, dan dat.
Dat is...
Ja?
Is het full concert of 2 hours?
Ja.
Almost 3.
Oh my god. Are we keeping you too long?
No, it's okay.
We can also, maybe also skip this and do this one now. Then this and then this. Let's do that.
You want?
Yeah. This. Is that okay?
I want to play this.
Okay. He wants to play this song, so we're playing this song. Okay. Because it's from one of his favorite bands. So we're playing it. Ik hou van improvisatie, is heel leuk. Ik was eigenlijk aan het kijken, wat hebben wij nog, hè? Dus Manu, doen wij dan deze, dan deze, dan deze?
Ja.
Is dat goed? Nou, anders wordt het weer veel te triest.
Ja, ik zou eerst...
Moet ik het licht wat langer aanhouden?
Ja, doe maar.
I know. Yeah. Where is it?
Dit is een beetje voor dan gisteren wel.
I mean,
het
is prima, maar...
Neem eens nog een slokje van je wijn, dat helpt met smeren.
Oh my god.
Oké, ik ga het dan vragen. Oké, wij hebben nog... Oké, het stopt met een zachte nummer. Wij hebben nu nog een zachte nummer en een harde nummer. Willen jullie juist een zachte of een harde nummer?
Met een knaller eruit.
Met een knaller eruit.
Oké, harder het laatst. Ja, prima. Nou, maar dan komen nu twee zachte nog.
Ja.
Oké, dan mag je nu kiezen met
je mag ook nog vier doen, dat geeft helemaal niks, toch?
Ja, nee, voor mij maakt niet uit. Al doe je er zes.
Nou, laat ik zo, we hebben ook nog Imagine. Wil je graag Imagine horen?
Ja,
mensen van John Lennon?
Ja.
Ja, dat zing je wel heel, dat doe je wel heel mooi, ja.
Oké. Nou, dan dat.
Oké, dan doe maar, ja. Prima. Oké,
ik doe het. Change the playlist on the spot.
Yeah, no, it's fine, but that means we have three more soft songs now, so you have to get a bit soft, you know?
Okay.
Wij zou zo graag willen hebben als onbegrijpelijke mensen.
Ja.
Zoveel liefde missen. En het zou geweldig zijn als wij allemaal kunnen herkennen dat wij alle verbonden zijn. En ja, just imagine we all live as one.
Yes.
Gaan we een nummer van jou spelen, toch?
Het lijkt me handig om nu eerst even bekende te doen, onbekende, en dan eigenlijk met de knallen. Het eerst.
Ja, dus jouw nummer.
Nee. Wel, dacht ik goed.
Oh, yes. Om een onbekende te doen, dat is
waar,
jouw nummer.
Je hebt gelijk.
Dus oké, we were playing a song from Tom.
Such a mess right now, all self-test.
Yeah, but that's the fun of it. I like being spontaneous, so I like this. It's a bit messy.
The title of this concert is Go With The Flow.
The motto of this concert, Go With The Flow.
Yeah.
Love it. But this song is not called Go With The Flow. But yeah, there is a song called Flow Of Time, so that would be so fitting if that would come right now.
That's
but...
the album name.
Oh, it's the album name. I did not just do that.
You give me a bad thing on the camera, I know. You give the wrong name.
Hey, camera.
Yeah.
Well, I think this is another love song because Tom is a very loving person and I think you fell in love a lot in your life. So this, I don't know for whom this is, but it's another love song.
Dream it had to be.
iemand, toch?
Yeah.
Ah.
I'm such a romantic person, eh?
But that is beautiful. It's beautiful.
I'm so tired after yesterday.
Well, we have two songs left. I'm tired too. We always want to play so much, but we also have the time and space to play so much. But these two songs we have to play, so I mean we don't have to do anything. But are we doing them?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, right.
And okay. David is a bitch.
Yeah, it is.
The show must go on.
Especially if you perform for like 3 hours and then go to bed after midnight because it goes on until late and then you're like...
I couldn't sleep the whole night.
Oh yeah, he didn't sleep. He did not
sleep. Just wait until it gets famous.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Dan slaap je helemaal niet meer.
But then I don't have to work 8 hours every day in a different job that drives me crazy. I mean, I like it, but...
Yeah, I know.
But, you know, I sit behind a computer for 8 hours and then I go practice music and I think it's nice if you don't have to be sitting behind the computer for 8 hours in front of it.
Choices.
Yeah, well, I'm not earning enough money with this yet, so after work.
I do my best over here.
Yeah, you do, for sure. Okay, we're almost done. You see, I'm making this longer by talking so much. He's just planning, so I cannot say anything anymore. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions on a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my soul, it is once for you. And you can tell it. This is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. And kicked off the moss, but a few of these verses, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, when I really meet, is you're the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. You're in the world. Usually I want to say something and dedicate to the song, your song, to the people who are here. He didn't let me do that, so this song was for everybody who's here today. And thank you so much for your support and coming. You are amazing, and you are making my day right now that you're here.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's very great. Thank you.
Thank you for coming. I'm trying to play the song.
And Tom, we'll play one more song. We're going out of here with a bang, and then you go to your bed and sleep until I don't know when.
Well, it'd be fun to ask somebody also to sing with us with this song.
Somebody who wants to sing this song?
The What's Up song from the Formula Blondes.
Never heard of it.
What's going on?
They?
Everybody can shout it from their seats.
Yeah.
We sing along.
Yes.
Yeah.
How amazing.
All amazing. Yeah. On Lake Ross. Destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. For whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out once in my head. And now I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I'm scared to tell my lungs what's going on. And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I say, hey, what's going on? And I say,
voor het volgende optreden misschien.
Dus sterk aan de winkel.